Cuban exodus to freedom, and you sent a four special report tonight at 6 and 11.